Gotta call Miles and get over there quick. Miles, meet me at Connor's lab. I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good.
On my way.
All right, guys, welcome back to the channel.
To Connor's lab near Central Park.
It should be.
I've gotta find a way to get through to Harry. He's in there. I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connor's.
Welcome back to the channel. Yes, we are playing Spider-Man 2. You're watching Denchi, and if you are new to the channel, please do leave a like on the video. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Also, don't forget to hit the bell icon so you get notified next time I upload a video. But in the meantime, let's crack on with the story. We're almost there. We've got three more main missions, I guess, of the main storyline to do. Before we complete the game. So, that being said, let's see if we can get to the lab in time. And, yeah. See what Harry's up to. Doesn't New York look lovely at night? Let's use this wind tunnel. Alright, here we go.
Don't! What's he gonna do with that thing?
I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused.
I'll find a way to save him.
You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote.
How?
By killing the host.
Oh, wow.
Please. Save my boy.
the whole world with encasing all this stuff?
Spider-Man, I know you're seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
I'm on it. Stay safe out there.
All he needed was that meteorite. Now he can heal the world. This isn't what we meant.
All right, let's get to it. Heavy hit. Holy moly. I just realized how much energy that took off me. All right, here we go.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming.
I need some health. Quickly.
Bus won't last much longer. I'll take care of these things. Just stay inside the bus.
Come on! Come on!
Ah! Couldn't sustain a single hit.
There's the bus. Save those people from the symbiotes. I'll take care of these things. Just stay inside the bus. Those damn bombs. All right.
Let's try that again.
There's the boss. Save those people from the symbiotes. Hey, uglies! How about picking on me?
Oh, crap! Shut that door! Help! Help!
Can't get away from those projectiles.
There's the boss. Save those people from the symbiotes. I'll take care of these things. Just stay inside the bus.
No, no, no. Stay away.
Don't hurt me.
Big boy.
This area is not safe. If you don't have a place to go, Beast is open to anyone.
You always come through, Spidey.
Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
Harry, I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you somewhere.
Be up there. One thing I do want to do is we have a single skill point. Actually, can we improve our... No. Surge meter gain increases. What's this one? Symbiote blast causes a bigger reaction. Does more damage. Oh, I've got that one already. Symbiote punch sends brutes flying back. Let's do that. Alright. Next up will be this track here, and then we should be almost done. Alright, let's get up there.
Suit's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
Looks good.
What happened, man?
Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connors said we can't save him, so we have to... I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May, my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people. To fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play, coach.
Let's split up. Cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.
Started.
Now, what are you? All right.
I have to check out that infected skyscraper I saw with Pete. There has to be something there. Countdown begins.
Looks like that scared you, huh? I must be onto something important for you to try to defend yourself like this. Coming from. I can't let them get to the heart. How's it going, Spider-Man? I think I'm almost done clearing this nest. But Pete, I'm hearing these voices.
I hear them too.
Keep looking for that meteorite. Don't let him get in your head. That's not Harry talking.
Right. You're right. Call me when you finish up.
Stay focused, Pete.
Holy mackerel.
Hello?
that voice coming from? I can't let them get to the heart.
Come on. All right.
Your time's running out.
Enjoy her.
Holy moly.
Miles, we need you.
It's still here.
Please.
What the hell? Where am I?
You are home. Finally, you are where you belong.
When people turn into symbiotes,
you are safe here. Everyone you love is safe here.
My head. I have to find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be too. You, Peter, us.
This isn't where I belong, Harry. Neither do you. Come on, Miles. Come on.
Let us heal you. Bring us, Peter.
It's not the way, Harry. You know that. Haley? What are you showing me?
Please, join us.
Haley's in trouble. Pete, I saw the meteorite. It's under the Harlem subway station.
next to the bridge.
All right.
Heading there now.
Wait for me, though, man. Harry, he's after you. I have to go help Haley, but just wait, all right?
Whoa, whoa, back up. What happened?
I got sucked into the hive mind. Saw this vision of the meteorite underground. But I've got a bad feeling.
You think Harry's there?
I'm serious, Pete. Just give me 10 minutes. You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time. There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. Just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Harry! Venom! I know you're here!
You found us.
Yes, I'm here, buddy. I know. Just hang on. I'm coming. Subway tunnel! The meteorite has to be underground! Venom! Please talk to me! I have to get underground, but I can't leave these people behind!
How's he blocking all that?
Come on, come on! They're coming out of the subway tunnel! The meteorite has to be underground! Defend them! Please talk to me! I have to get underground! I can't leave these people behind! Two of you, not now.
Holy, Jesus, time for this. Get out of there.
Maybe no. Come on, Spider-Man. Almost done. Harry! Can you hear me? I'll find you, buddy. I'm coming. Ah!
slowly.
Not now! I don't have time for this. Maybe. No. Come on, Spider-Man. Almost done. Harry! Can you hear me? I'll find you, buddy. I'm coming! Just stay down!
Holy mother of God.
There, the subway tunnel. Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet, but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight! Haley! No!
What are you doing here? I was trying to save you. You're incredible. I like you so much, and I think you like me. Do you want to go out? On a date?
Now's not the time, Miles.
Is that a yes? Well, it's a date then. After all this is over.
Pete! I'm on the way! Pete?
Here we go.
It's Harry. Leave a message.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, I messed up. I was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world. I'm sorry.
Where is he? Help him.
I want to help you, Harry! Oh, no.
Spider-Man, who are you? Did you go down there?
You were right. It has to be here. He has to... I'm sorry, I couldn't...
I know, man. I'll try to find a way inside.
It's gonna be okay! Everyone's gonna be okay!
What the? Can't fight in the darkness. What's going on? I'm gonna die here. Oh my god!
Okay!
I have to get to that meteorite! I'm so close!
Holy moly, what is going on here? How many enemies? Never-ending swarm.
I want to help you, Harry!
Oh no.
Spider-Man, who are you? Did you go down there?
You were right. It has to be here. He has to... I'm sorry, I couldn't...
I know, man. I'll try to find a way inside.
It's gonna be okay! Everyone's gonna be okay!
Just about to heal. Come on.
I want to help you, Harry.
Oh no.
Spider-Man, who are you? Did you go down there?
You were right. It has to be here. He has to. I'm sorry, I couldn't.
I know, man. I'll try to find a way inside.
It's gonna be okay. Everyone's gonna be okay!
Stressful.
Harry! Harry, talk to me!
Please help us, Peter. We need you.
I'm trying, buddy. I just need that meteorite, okay?
Miles, I'm not seeing a rock.
No? Hold on, I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Surely his spidey senses would have alerted him.
Harry, what are you...
We are healed. Finally free. We can give that gift.
Destroy that thing.
Heal the world. Together.
Yo, bro!
Not cool.
We can't stay here.
Ah!
good man?
We need to call MJ.
Why?
I know where the meteorite is.
What's MJ gonna do? Okay.
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is!
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
Alright, as we float over to Aunt May's house, hopefully we don't encounter any surely we must have got some skill points from that. Ah, we did, we got two. Lovely. Okay, we've got Symbiote Strike Extend. Extend the distance traveled and gravity increase the number of enemies that can be grabbed and launched into the air. What's this one? Surge meter gains are increased. Okay. Definitely need that. Abilities are fully recharged when full surge bar is used. Yep. What's this one? Two skill points. Surge mode lasts significantly longer. Oh, that'd be awesome. What's this last one? Power strike. Ability recharge in half the time while in surge mode. Okay. See if we should be able to get across here.
Listeners, I implore you, stay inside your homes. Lock the doors. Board the windows. Trust no one. The city is overrun with a miasma of massive, oppressive tendrils emanating from the ground beneath our feet, spawning creatures from what feels like hell itself. They're capturing us, converting us, and will soon overtake us. Don't give them the chance. While the government sits on its hands, my loyal listeners have taken to the forums, looking for any signs of weakness these creatures show. We will defend ourselves. We know we can't count on the Spider-Men to save us. If this last week's events have proven anything beyond a shadow of a doubt, it's that the heroes make things worse, not better. In the meantime, stay safe. Remain vigilant.
Here we go.
We will get through this. New York does not go down without a fight. And I will be there, right next to you, on the front lines. Godspeed.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan...
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah.
And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. The dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right. Fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get churros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready? It won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time. Somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch.
They're just standing there. What are they waiting for?
Look, I can't thank you both enough. For everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy! You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night?
They're not reacting.
It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
Story, Watson. What was that?
Ah, great.
A dead end? No. There has to be a way in.
All right. Go figure. I have to hit those eggs.
Whoever dropped these flares.
Flowers, or whatever they're called.
I hope they made it out.
Leaving without that rock.
Looks like the meteorite's connected to the rest of the hive. Just a
I think we should call
rock.
It OPO. OPMJ.
I can also end the world.
Come on, yank it. Take it out. No? Uh-oh. Stick in your bag and get the hell out of there. At least zip your bag up. I've lost many of things. Not zipping my backpack up.
They're gonna be all over me.
Right.
Time to go.
Let's run. Give over. Didn't even stop. Oh, what?
The meteorite. It feels alive. Gotta get out of here.
Where's the big guy?
The sky. Almost out of this hellhole. Looks like my exit's just past that chopper.
Still waiting for the brute. There he is.
You gotta be kidding.
What the hell?
No.
Okay, let's go.
Big guy. I should crank up the volume. Hey, I think that hurt it.
Let's get the hell out of here.
sure your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry? Harry?
Somehow you managed to end up in the
this
feast hall.
This is where we became best friends.
Yeah, it is.
And now it's where we become brothers.
What on earth? Jeez.
Please, remember everything we've been through.
Enough.
Even trying to dodge, still managed to kill me somehow.
Join us.
Please, remember everything we've been through.
Holy moly. Okay. Well, we'll catch him out with the Sonic.
Please! Remember everything we've been through!
Come on, dodge.
Did you forget about Flash kicking our asses for 4 years?
Do you hate that?
But we had each other! What is he doing?
What? Ah, looks like I need to get off the, get off the ground. Oh, hold on. I was totally not ready for any of these. Yeah. So, try that one again. Every single time he managed to get me.
You came over every single day after school! You even slept over after your mom got sick!
We couldn't feel like that.
give over. I did my super.
When you lost her, that day on the football field, I was there. Always have been.
Until we got sick again. You abandoned us while we were fighting for our lives.
I was trying to save you.
Didn't feel like that to us.
Can't get caught in that stuff again.
We're giving you a chance, Pete.
Where's that Mr. Negative Energy?
Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice!
Holy.
Whoa, symbiote's dropping in. Where did you come from? What the hell happened there? No faith in myself on this run.
Oh,
stronger than the symbiote, Harry! Fight it! The symbiote's using you! It doesn't care about anything but itself!
Oh, we've managed to pass that part. Come on. Surely we can get him. God, that's taking so long. Last stage. Jeez.
Doesn't matter what you do to me. I'm never gonna heal the world with you. Not like this.
Oh, he didn't just break the accelerator. Miles hasn't got the power to fight him.
When the hell did he get wings? You're not getting this rock, man!
Our future doesn't belong to you.
Trust me, don't want your future.
How the hell did he get me?
You're not getting this rock, man!
Our future doesn't belong to you!
Trust me! Don't want your future!
Starting to get a feel for what we need to do.
You're not getting this rock, man.
Our future doesn't belong to you.
Trust me, don't want your future. Okay, so I managed to get him to the ground.
Thank you. that complete miscue there. No, so close. Oh, we're gonna do them again. Okay, we got them this time.
Yeah.
peek down, Harry.
He'll understand. This is his dream, too.
Sorry, Harry. I've heard enough about this nightmare. I'm waking you up. I'll do whatever it takes to get you away from that thing.
Turn on the passport, sorry. Absolutely mullered.
You're not doing this for Pete. You're doing this for yourself.
You're holding Pete back. You took him away from us.
Took him away?
In the forest, we remember what you did.
Harry, man, that's the symbiote talking, not you.
You were jealous. That's why you pushed us up.
Yourself.
that was a waste. Press the wrong button. He's halfway down, second stage.
You can't see it now, but we're not so different, man. Thought I clipped his wings.
What's on earth? Yes! Finally! Give me a rest.
What's happening?
Please. No. Leave him alone.
Clip his wings.
Fight, Harry! Fight!
I can't. I'm done. You have to.
Wing back. God damn it.
Harry! Please!
All right.
Time?
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
Holy mother of God.
Now, Pete!
Hit the button!
You.
Well. Woo-wee! I think that's one of the toughest battles we've had for a while. How's Venom still going? I don't know, isn't it?
You did it!
Although Pete's still got Venom. In him.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Bring him back to life.
Give me some room. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
The old CPR. Go on, pump him. Stand clear. Clear.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done?
What have you done to him?
I'm so sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
Why are you saying sorry, Spider-Man? You said I saved him. You should have said that.
Traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive.
Well done. Is this where the twist is going to be for the next part?
Get the G-Serum ready. ASAP.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. This city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal. Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Ooh, are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter. Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet.
You ready?
Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about some. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Hey, bro. See you.
Well, there you go, guys. Finally, that was some difficult points in that game. I think it's one of the hardest challenges I've had at the Venom fights. But the game's been awesome. Actually, really enjoyed it. Looks like Spider-Man's hanging up his boots. And Miles Morales is taking over by the looks of things. But mind you, I will enjoy the epic comeback of Spider-Man's called for assistance or Miles is in trouble. Nevertheless, it's been an absolute pleasure playing this game through with you guys. If you're new to the channel, please do leave a like on the video. Don't forget to smash that subscribe button. Don't forget to hit the bell icon as well so you get notified next time I upload a new series. But in the meantime, I'm going to love you and leave you guys. I shall see you in the next one. Cheers, guys.
What do you want?
The Spider-Men. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
Good. We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
Hi. I hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Some guy in Harlem, probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah.
Hi. Miles, Haley, this is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.